Andres Iniesta and Lukas Podolski embroiled in a mass brawl after their side threw away 2-goal lead and concede in the 14th minute of injury time to opposition goalkeeper Andres Iniesta and Lukas Podolski engaged in a mass brawl after their J-League side Vissel Kobe conceded a 104th minute equaliser to the opposition goalkeeper. Shimizu S-Pulse goalkeeper Yuji Rokutan scored from a corner 14 minutes into added time to snatch a point on Saturday evening, after Vissel led 3-1 with 3 minutes to go. Ugly scene soon followed as the away side's Wellington Luis de Sousa was sent off for pushing players and staff members of the opposition team. De Sousa received a yellow card for a foul seconds before arguing with the Shimizu bench and running into a crowd of coaches and players, shoving anyone in his path. Former Barcelona star Iniesta tried to break up the incident, but coaches and players, including former Arsenal striker Lukas Podolski, continued to tussle. The German international lost his temper and was clearly furious that his side let their lead slip. Podolski was seen pushing coaches off the pitch before being taken away from the situation. De Sousa then made his way out of the crowd to where the referee was waiting to show him a red card. Rokutan then tried to guide De Sousa off the pitch, which only resulted in the Brazilian forward throwing the last-minute goal scorer to the floor. The visitors were already down to 10 men before the Brazilian striker's red card, as Naoyuki Fujita saw red in the 83rd minute. The man advantage spurred on the hosts, and Douglas headed in a cross in the 87th minute to give his side hope. It didn't look like an equalizer was going to arrive, but 4 minutes added on turned into 14 after a lengthy injury. The home side were desperate to get an equalizer, and with the game now in its 114th minute, Rokutan came up for a corner and headed home in a dramatic finale. The draw leaves Shimizu S-Pulse in 7th and Iniesta and Podolski's side sit 11th. Kawasaki Frontale have already won the league. Absolute bonkers game over in Japan between Shimizu S-Pulse and a Vissel Kobe side featuring Andres Iniesta and Lukas Podolski. Goalkeeper Yuji Rokutan scored a dramatic equalizer in the 14th minute of stoppage time. Vissel, who had 2 players sent off in the game, were leading 3-1, but Douglas popped up for the hosts to reduce the deficit in the 87th minute, and then a load of stoppage time was given because of an injury. It gave Shimizu some precious time to grab a leveler against 10-man Vissel, but the goal came through the most unlikely of sources. Rokutan came up from a corner and rose higher than anyone else to head home and make it 3-3. You would have expected him to go wild after finding the net, but the goalie basically just acknowledged his teammates and raced back to his goal. It finished all square, but there was room for more madness in the crazy game. An overly aggressive challenge from Vissel's Wellington was penalized and sparked a bit of a melee between players and staff. Wellington was then given a second yellow card and subsequently his marching orders, but as Rokutan came over to try and hurry the Brazilian off the pitch, he ended up getting judo thrown in a mental end to an incident-packed encounter.